I have invented the one and only the Pepe Martini. I know what you're thinking. Why it doesn't have the cone-shaped glass? Well, I looked in my cabinet this morning, and all I found was these cylinder glasses. So that pretty much explains the whole thing. Ah! Wait, what the heck is going on? What happened? Well, you drank that Pepe Martini and you got drunk and passed out. Then you woke up.